third session today with this amazing limey shrink, Dr. Sophia Lamb. She said that old Ryan's horseshit about always looking out for number one is turning us little guys against each other. And what we need is unity, solidarity. Then, she held up a mirror. Turns out, I wear my hair and mustache just like Ryan. So today, I'm spreading the word about Lamb. And tonight, I'm shaving my whole stupid head.